really admire what he's accomplished in his life. The guy came to the United States with $200, didn't speak English, wanted to be a